and neutralize.
Little pass that can start some progress ahead. Score! What an impressive goal shorthanded.
Calgary's got this game even up now. And we're still in the second period.
Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? The poke check worked. Nice pass right up the gut. Drives to the net. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
A good tie-up. Got a piece of it with the glove. Calgary's gotten back even. Penalty kill.
Check, save one there.
Calgary's lugging it along in their own end. Into the attacking end.
Centering pass, he can't find the target.
Right idea, but he just missed the net.
Looking to stroll.
Cruises to the slot. Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at. Great shot. Wow, what a glove save.
Vancouver's continuing on at center.
Let's go, Rister. Save. And he is reefed.
He might have
scored. Two in a row.
Calgary's gotten a one-goal lead and lots of time left in the game. We're still in period number two. Vancouver's got it off the draw at center.
Shooting. Terrific opportunity, but it's off the mark. Shot. Score. And this one is tied.
Cougars got the game even up again. Still in the second period. Lots of time. Can't wait to see what happens now.
Neutralized face-off win. Oh, did he ever get matched?
To Verbata. Shoots one. And it's driven away again.
Moves to the corner. Simple play. Made well. Strong defense.
Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him.
Picked up in the attacking zone. Terrific glove save.
Vancouver's in their own end, setting things up.
Great score! Two straight goals.
Lugo's quick little deke right in front of the net. He put it in.
As you said, Angel, that's a terrific deke. The goaltender just...